Hey everybody, time to feed the snake again. Thanks for coming. Yep. Just another routine feeding going on today. The mouse has been sitting in a bag next to the terrarium for about 15 minutes. He's kind of making noises in there. The snake can hear it. He's excited. He knows it's food time. Yeah, guys. Hit that like button. Subscribe. If you enjoy the content, I'm recording every single feeding that of this snake. From the time we get him until, you know, the time he's not here anymore. Which I hope is a long time from now. So anyway, without further ado, let's get going. I gotta open this bag with one hand, got the camera in the other hand. Sorry, mouse. And we're gonna put him in. Oop, there he is. And this is probably going to be pretty quick. Oof. Didn't stand a chance. Oh yeah, he's got him pretty good. Wow. Yeah, it usually keeps that squeeze on him for a good couple minutes. All right, he's done. can hear the neighbor's music a little bit. I don't know if you can, but I can. Anyway, wow. Snakes must be like one of the most patient creatures. Amazing. They can just sit there for so long and they're just fine, you know? And then bam. What's he doing? Come on, buddy. Is he too? I can't really see. Oh, I see. I thought he wasn't moving, but yeah, he's got his. It's got the head there. Excuse me. Yeah. This mouse was ever so slightly bigger than the last one. I'm trying not to give him ones that are too big after that scare, of course. It was a learning experience. Yeah, this is the first snake I've ever owned, so. Yeah. All right. Good job, buddy. He is done. Almost. Thank you so much for watching, guys, ladies and gentlemen. Hit that like button if you like it. Hit that subscribe button if you really like it. Leave a comment. Love your comments. Lots of knowledge coming in from you guys. I love it. And we will see you next time. Snake says, see you later.